Hello, 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 and welcome to episode 26 of the IDTV Random Nuzlocke Challenge Pokemon Gold. And last time we just got our ninth badge here in Vermilion City. Now we need to go north, it'll let me. North to Saffron City. And obviously we've got new opportunities to catch. How are we doing on balls? We've got a load of different balls. Let's see what we get. A wild Mewtwo! A wild Mewtwo is my encounter. Oh, well, you know what? I've got a Master Ball for you. I've literally got God. Oh, you know what it has to be. Foley after Mick Foley. Let's get straight back to the computer. Alright. Deposit. Who are we getting rid of? Kenya. Rikishi. Not test. Kind of feels a waste. Kane, but can use strength and cut on him. Yeah. Has to be done. Look at him. Welcome to the team, Foley. Welcome to the team. It's got confusion, disable, barrier. Obviously very low level. Give him the XP share. Healed up while we're here. Can you use the items, TMs, importantly? Of course he can, because he's Mewtwo. He can learn everything. Ah, apart from cut. I guess. Get rid of Razor Wind. Okay. From the power plant. Poke Center. Gyms. Ah, that's a Pokeball, so I suppose there's that. Okay, let's get ourselves another badge. to easily dispatched. Use Rapid Dash. Yeah, let's change out to Rikishi. Surfree. Still a bit taken aback that we got a Mewtwo on the team. Jugglercammy wants to battle. Ooh, he's got a Steelix. Don't think it's going to be useful. Ah. Mordelon does the job. Should have stuck with the grass. Cells back up. Electrode. She can see into our soul. Bit dark, but there we go. Got away with the thing not affecting us. Ah, and we made it in one piece. Antoinette. Brett's gonna love a bit of gloom. Let's get the flamethrower out. One hit kill, super effective. Have roast duck for dinner. Crispy aromatic style. Just outside the first hit. Okay. Badge number 10. Now hopefully it's as easy to get out of here as it was to get into here. Ah, just let me out. Escape rope on us, maybe. Nope. Driving me insane. God for that. I was never gonna get out. How's the pokes doing? Everyone's alright, let's keep pressing on. Hanto Federation group, huh? Back to that old surf strat. Back up to Kenya. Okay, and the third one, Florentino's got Quagsire. Should be easily dealt with. Ideally we need to Foley to get to 28-ish before we risk putting him in against level 32 type fights. do have another opportunity to catch here as well. Let's get Test out for some good leveling. Should have fled with the Ember. Get some of our health back. Wraps for a few turns. Razor Leaf. Well, he's 22. Get rid of Barrier. Him out. Let's bring out Mewtwo. Covered. Yeah. It's gonna need something a bit stronger than Swift. Take on Rikishi. See if he's any good at catching. Our encounter is a Teddy Ursa. Teddiess is going to be known as Long, as in Teddy Long. Smackdown GM. And we made it to the next town in one piece again. Dressed up his Zapdos. Why he's trying to catch Venomoth when he's got Zapdos, no one knows. But we haven't got time for that, because we're going to go get ourselves another Pokemon Gym Badge, maybe? Okay, what have we got going on? No, don't care about your opinion. Tiny quiet town. The radio tower here. Good stuff. So we need to get the power plant sorted, obviously. If I remember correctly, should be up this way. First, we got don't think this is the best idea I've ever had, but let's go for it. Yeah, let's get Rikishi out for the quick kill. Lavender Town. Oh, sorry, to Carillion City. More free XP, I guess. Make sure we use a full heal. Although we are next to town, we can just run it. Oh, this isn't exactly the barrel loss I was hoping for. See if we go north through a cave. Or south through trainers. So the TSN are sloking. Great stuff. Come on, this is your moment to shine, Foley. Ooh, level 31. Nice. A well-earned level from you two there. I suppose this is another opportunity to catch. Yeah, man's not got a lot of patience, I'll be honest. Oh, I really wanted to get two gym badges in one episode, but it's looking looking less and less likely that's going to happen. Brett's actually starting to get a little bit underleveled. Let's sort that out. Stat. Just laying for everything down. Get the XP to be fair. Mewtwo's gonna need every little bit to be relevant at any point soon. Drill Peck. Nice one hit kill. Two legendaries in a team. What does that look like? I've not even been. Probably should see what our encounter is. Just in case. Level 40 Marill. Yeah, I'm not too bothered about catching that. See you later. Or at least we saw what the encounter was. Another Snorlax in the way. Can we go north? Up this map. Grit Ball, Ultra Ball. Let's buy a few more of them. Back shot has moved. Heal the bonds back up. There must be a gym. Here we go. We're gonna get a second gym battle in. there's no one at this gym. Devastating. I think we're going to have to leave it there. But come join me again for tomorrow's episode. Take care now. Bye-bye.